Thank you. take one, right.
Oh, help me, please, doctor, I'm damaged. There's a pain where there once was a heart. It's sleeping, it's beating. Can't you please take it out and preserve it right there in that jar? Oh, help me, please, mama, I'm sickening. It's today, that's the day of the plunge. Oh, the gal I'm to marry is a bull-legged sow. I've been soaking up drink like a sponge. Don't you worry, get dressed, cry my mother, as you fly me with bourbon so sour. Pull your socks up, put your suit on, comb your long hair down, for you will be wet in the hour. Oh, help me, please, doctor, I'm a damaged. There's a pain where there once was a heart. I'm sleeping, it's a beating. Can't you please take it out and preserve it right there in that jar? All right. Oh, help me, dear doctor, I'm damaged. There's a pain where there once was a heart. It's sleeping, it's a beating. Can't you please it out and preserve it right there in that jar. I was trembling as I put on my jacket. It had creases as sharp as a knife. I put the ring in my pocket, but there was a note, and my heart jumped right into my mouth. It read, "Darling, I'm sorry to hurt you. I've no courage to speak to your face, but I'm down in Virginia with your cousin Lou, and there'll be no wedding today. So help me, please, doctor, I'm a damaged. You can put back my heart in its hole. Oh, mama, I'm crying. There are tears of relief, and my pulse is now under control."
Yes.
see that every man you ever had has been obsessed with you, and I'm trying to prove an exception to the rule that you lay down. Yeah, please don't make me cry, 'cause there's a little pain inside. Yes, my darling, now you can't expect me always to hide. I got red blood, and I got blood red wine, which I bring you with a snow light, carry on the ground. If you say we're blue, why? Let me, let me wrap my coat around. You see, at every time, all the lines must rhyme in every verse, being the same old time. Does it all have to rhyme? But there you go, and that's a place that you will never. You said to remind me of the girl I used to know and used to love. I got red blood, and I got blood red wine, which I bring you to the soul of the ground. Then you can go. I wrap my coat around my, don't you stay. Oh,
Yeah. you come on, you call my name. Can't you see I'm the only one?
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul of faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moments of doubt and pain. Made damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his face. Pleased to meet you, hope you guess my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. Stirring Petersburg. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a generous rank. When the blitzkrieg raged and the bodies lay. Pleased to meet you. Hope you get my name. Yeah. I watch puzzling you. Just the nature of my. Yeah, I watch you glee while your kings and queens fall for 10 decades for the gods they made. I tried it out who killed the Kennedys when, after all, it was you and me. So please let me introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I lay traps. Get killed before they reach Bombay. Pleased to meet you all. Hope you guess my name. Yeah. Oh, what's puzzling you is a.
Separation.
This sort of gets repeated almost again, except with drums, but the guitar part gets almost done again.
Oh,
and
there
is straight.
You've got Jumping Jack Flash, you've got that track underneath, which you can't actually hear, but which is there.
Well, that's going to be more than that. Yeah,
so
it's going to be like
even
more because it's
the
slower.
So you want to stay exactly where you are now? You want to move?
Well, we will move, yeah, slightly, but not too far.
But this goes under, this will be going in the other, like, the song and the intro and the middle age.
Bill playing that?
That's the way to play.
No, I think Bill's playing that. Yeah. You can get playing some version.
What?
I was made out of the order of missing, but I'm going to write in full settlement on the back. Okay, I said, I'll give her. If she cashes it, you'll be quits. If she sends it back to you, you'll know she wants more. She won't get another penny out of me. You had a telephone, I inquired while he was signing the check. Yes, but it's an unlisted number. Then write it on the back. He did so and handed me the check. I put it in my pocket and turned to Disney.
Always get what you want. Yeah!
again. Oh, I don't think I could wait that long. Oh, you see that I'm not that strong. The patients say they've never seen a man with such pain. Tell me, Sister Morphy, when are you coming round again? Oh, I don't think I can wait that long. That I'm not as strong. The scream of the ambulance is sounding in my ears. We'll be right back. think I could wait that long. Oh, you see that I'm not that strong. Said they'd never seen a man with such pain. Tell me, Sister Mophy, when are you coming round again? Oh, I don't think I can wait that long. That I'm not as strong. The scream of the ambulance is sounding in my ears. I've been lying here. What am I doing in this place? Why does the doctor have no face? Oh, I just can't crawl. Sister Mophy, I'm trying to score. Thank you.
Monday morning feel. Monday wasn't really real.
Yeah.
Oh, lying on a naked bed.
Yeah.
With an Alka-Seltzer head. Took an early morning shower.
Yeah.
Well, I waste about half an hour.
Yeah.
I heard the ringing of the bell. Lucy with the clientele.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm feeling like the Sunday Times.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Southern California wine.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Lucy kicked me in the hole. Can bones.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, Lucy looked sweet, just a strolling down Newport Street. Ain't talking about Lou. What you gonna do?
It's of a wild colonial boy, Jack Doolan was his name. Of poor but honest parents, he was born in Castlemaine. He was his father's only hope, his mother's pride and joy. And so dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. When scarcely 16 years of age, Jack left his father's home and to Australia's sunny clime, bush ranging he would roam. He'd rob the lordly squatters, their flocks he would destroy. Oh, a terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. In 61, this daring youth commenced his wild career. With a heart that knew no danger, no stranger would he fear. He bailed up the beach with Royal Mail coach and robbed Judge McAvoy, who trembled and gave up his gold to the wild colonial boy. He bade the judge good morning and told him to beware. He'd never rob a poor man who acted on the square. But a judge that robbed a mother of her only pride and joy, well, he is worse of an outlaw than the wild colonial boy. One day as Jack was riding the mountainsides along, listening to the kookaburra's pleasant laughing song, three mounted troopers came in sight, Kelly Davis and Fitzroy, who thought that they would capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Doolan, you see, with 3-1. Surrender in the Queen's name, you daring highwayman. Jack drew his pistol from his belt and waved it like a toy. I'll fight but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy. So come along, me hearties, we'll roam the mountainside. Together we will blunder together.